Once again, we're heading out to PKRA for race number 7 of a 10 race series. We'll be racing the clockwise kid kart short track. I believe this is the shortest of all the tracks and configurations that we race at PKRA. It's cold this morning. As you can tell, I'm sporting the Hadley hats, custom made hat for me. Normally I have my Intrepid colors on, but I couldn't find that hat this morning, so I just grabbed one of my other ones. This should be a really good race. Today, new menu items, Charles Broil hamburgers. See other side, rest of the menu. Looks to be pretty good today.
Like it.
What are you gonna get?
Oh.
that was just a fantastic day of racing. By no means did I come in first, second, or third. I wasn't even close. But the wheel-to-wheel action, that's what I enjoy. Yes, I want to win first, second, third. Who doesn't? But I enjoy the wheel-to-wheel action, the racing, the dicing it out in between, you know, you and another driver. That's what I truly, truly enjoy. Qualifying, didn't do too well. And then in the heat race, had a couple problems here and there, but it was still a good heat race. After the heat race, I took the tires and I switched the fronts side to side. I took the carburetor apart. I kind of leaned it out a little bit too much, or not too much, but I leaned it out a lot, and the motor just came alive. The main event, I had a blast racing with Bill Sheets and with Keith Sears. A lot of fun racing with Micah. When I was running second place and little Kev was in front of me, I was like, I'm gonna get little Kev. And then two taps from Micah and he went by. And it was just, you know, racing with Court. Anyways, what I'm trying to say is I enjoy the wheel-to-wheel action. Everybody races for different reasons. They either want to be, you know, the best at the club, or they want to be the best at the track. Yeah, I want to do that also. But I really, truly enjoy the wheel-to-wheel action. Kind of like the other night when I was racing around with Parker DeLong. He was in his shifter, and I was in my Tag 125, my X30. I enjoy that. That's a lot of fun. PKRA offers so much different type of racing. We have guys that come out to PKRA that don't race at all. They just want to burn up a set of tires on the weekend. That's great. Some guys want to practice. Some guys want to win a championship. You can do it all. We can help you. To everybody that's watched my YouTube channel, and I had a couple kids say, hey, we saw your YouTube channel. I appreciate the people that have liked and subscribed to my videos and share them. If you have any comments, please leave them below. And tell all your friends to like and share my channel, and let's see how big we can grow this thing. Until race number 8, see you then.